You know, when you guys won Cologne, you said something along the lines of, my haters became my fans, I need to find new haters. After the year you had since then, won multiple tournaments, the major, right, the best player in the world, do you think it's possible that there are any simple haters left
in 2022? Of course, I saw them yesterday in Twitter, I saw them every time when we lose. Especially I saw them when we lost to Liquid first time, so yeah. I mean, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, haters. I hope you're doing fine, and Merry Christmas to everyone who's watching CES and like it. Thank you.
I don't know how you can have any haters out there, Simple, particularly after the performance that you've pulled off, particularly here at the World Finals. A well-deserved MVP, another trophy to add to your cabinet. You've got to be proud of your own performance, just looking at yourself individually throughout this year, right?
Yeah. I mean, it was fine.
it was fine. Good. That's yeah.
It was, it's much better when you play with teammates that can always hold your back, you know?